Where in this wide world can man find nobility without pride? Friendship without envy, or beauty without vanity? Here, where grace is laced with muscle and strength by gentleness confined, he serves without servility. He has fought without enmity. There is nothing so powerful, nothing less violent. There is nothing so quick and nothing more patient. England's past has been born on his back. All our history is in his industry. We are his heirs. He is our inheritance, the horse.